I made a video the other day talking about Beaver Builder, and I was comparing it with another page builder called Divi, and I had made mention that Beaver Builder has some new templates that are going to be released soon. And ironically enough, about 2 or 3 days after putting that video out, Beaver Builder put out a alpha build. That's basically, you know, there's alpha, beta, and then the final version. So they have this real early version of the plugin that they gave their customers access to that included all these new page templates. So I have them now, and in this video, I wanted to show you all of the Beaver Builder page templates. There's now a total of 28. I don't know if that's going to change, go up or down, but right now there's 28. Well, when the final release is out, you'll be able to have access to all 28, but I'm going to just show you all of the different page templates that are available in the Beaver Builder plugin to you in this video. So I'm on their website right now, and ironically, they've made a few really nice design changes to their website. But if you want to purchase Beaver Builder, I've got a link down below, and it'll take you right on over. They have three plans, Agency, Pro, Standard, and you're going to either want Standard if you're going to use your own theme. You're going to want Pro if you want to use the included Beaver Builder theme. And you can also use Agency if you are selling it to customers and you want to kind of white label the plugin. Not white label, but change out the logo. I guess it's called white labeling, and that's what they're using. So anyways, let's take a look at the different page templates. So I've got them all set up here with their name. I'm just going to click on view, and we will view them one by one. So here is the first one. And actually, this is more just a kind of maybe like a coming soon type of template where you can collect email addresses. Okay, let's take a look at this one here. It's called Agency, and this is very vibrant and colorful. Let's scroll down a bit. You can see there's that parallax effect that's going on there. And we have some nice animations that are coming in with this different spot here for text. And here's, I guess, like a team page. This is interesting. I want to see how they're doing this, these moving images, how they're doing that. Maybe that's a new feature in the upcoming release, Beaver Builder 1.8. Here's some images, and I'll just show you what they look like when you click on it. In this one, it's using, I think, the native WordPress Lightbox gallery feature. Okay, I'll slow down. We've got some logos, we've got the counters, and some text here. All right, so that was the agency. Let's look at the original agency template. This is the original one of the original batch of templates that they released. And you've got a nice video background going on there. And I can scroll down. So this is one of the original templates. Let's look at this one, Applify. And it's pulling up here. And this, I guess, would be ideal for an app or something like that if you had an app you're marketing on one of the different app stores. And that's what you get in that one. And here's another one called Associates. I think this is one of the original ones as well. Yes, this is one of the original templates right here. So you've got this kind of a slider-like area. And the slider's actually built into the plugin, the ability to have a slider like that. This is more of your standard template. So that's Associates. Biz, this is one of the newer ones. Let's take a look at this one right here. Actually, this isn't one of the newer ones. This is one of the original ones. Okay, so that's Biz. Coming soon. I think this is actually as well one of the original ones. Yeah, and this is another kind of just a lead capture page. All right, that was coming soon. Okay, DJ, this is new. I know it's new for sure. Here is the DJ template. So you've got this video going on in the background. It's taking up, and you also have the video in the background, and it's taking up the full screen. It's actually pretty slick. And then we scroll down a little bit. We have this text area here, and then we have another sliding image or another image there. Okay, and this is for selling tickets and events information. I like this whenever there's an effect where the image kind of overlaps a section. And here's some more stuff. And there we go. So that is DJ, one of the new ones. Let's look at Essence. Can't remember if this is one of the new batch or the old batch. Sky's the limit. Okay, that's Essence. Fashion Freaks, this is definitely one of the newer ones. And this is probably one of the more slick ones. So you got the same thing going on where you have this moving image in the back. I like that. It's probably easier on resources than if there's a video playing in the back. We've got a little down arrow here that should slide it for us. There we go. And so we've got a text image like that. Image text. And here we have a nice video, nice image in the background. And this right here is for your blog posts. And we have that here. This is an alpha version. I think this right here might be a button. Could be some settings with how I have it set up that it's not showing right. I really like how that slid in. These different images slid in a different way right there. Here's an opt-in. Here's another spot where we have transitioning images. I like that effect as well. And then a custom footer. So that's Fashion Freaks. Here is Photo. Let's see. I can't remember if this is new or old. I think it's new. Yes, it is. I like this new transition with the tiles like that. We can scroll down. We got some services. Actually, this isn't new. This is one of the original ones. Full screen. Let's take a look here. This is actually humor. There's a little beaver. That's their little beaver builder icon or logo. And we can scroll down and see what they did with this one. So it's different sections with an image that slides in and text. This is interesting because you have the moving beaver. All right. And I got to see how they did this different diagonal colors there. It's probably with an image. So that was full screen. Let's look at grand. And grand is one of their original templates. Okay, Janelle Awkward. This is definitely a new template. Okay, I think this template, when you load it, it's supposed to have an image in the background there. Here's a camera, a nice little sliding in about me. And I like how they did this here with these three different sections with a slight different color tone in the back. Here's a little rotating testimonials, which is cool. And here are different images. And like I showed you in the earlier one that I was looking at, when you click on it, it just pulls it up there. Pulls it up there. Okay. All right. And then a little spot here for images. So that's Janelle. Let's Meet. That's a new one as well. I think this one might have been the one for restaurants. Yeah, here we go. So we got this full screen image in the back. We scroll down and here we go. Here's a little menu that kind of slides in and right there. I like this with the image in the back and the different testimonials right there or reviews. There we go. So that's Let's Meet. Here is Moon Landing. I can't remember if this is one of the newer ones. I think it is. Yes, it is. Okay, so we scroll down. We got a big button here. This might, maybe is a good template for an author. Here's some information there. Okay, so that's Moon Landing. Let's take a look at Motor City. This is a newer one. So here we go. We scroll down. I like how they're doing that with the moving image. I like a little bit of motion. And to hear some different, I forget what you call these kind of elements. And then there's a little footer. So that was Motor City. Now let's look at Pro Biz. Okay, we got this full image back here. We got some different sections there. Map, and we've got the counter going right there. Logos, and a call to action area. So now let's go on to page 2. And here's ProCraz. So we've got an app looking type of theme that slides up there. Here's our counters. There's another image. Very simple and clean layout. And here's, of course, their pricing table that's built in. So that was ProCraz Royal Academy. All right, so I'll scroll down here. We got a quote, 3 different sections. This is nice right here. I like the this different tab element. Here's that effect that we're seeing a lot where you have an image in the back that's moving a bit. Here's our counter and some news and a call to action. So that was Royal Academy. Here is Scroller, and I think this might have been an original one. Yeah, this is an original one. I'll just zip through it. Okay, that's one of their original pages. Here is Cell. So we've got this slideshow here. The reason it's showing this is because I don't have WooCommerce installed, and this would automatically show some of the products. So here's a testimonial area and some reviews, and a lot of this isn't looking right on this one because I don't have WooCommerce. So that was Sell. Let's look at Subscribe. I wonder if this is just a simple opt-in page. Yeah, it's a simple opt-in page. I think this is one of the original ones. Right there, so that was Subscribe. The Body Factory, this is new. I think it's maybe for gyms or personal trainers. And here we have some our counter. Here's our blog posts. And here's our pricing table. Let's see, we've got that. I kind of like this here too, where you've got these different boxes right here to put information. I like the way that looks. So that was the Body Factory. Let's look at City Lawyers, and then we only have 2 more after this. Okay, so we see this common trend where, you know, on the new ones, you've got that full screen image, hero image. I kind of like how they're doing this with the box. I don't know if that's how they're doing that. I'll have to dig into it. Here's Team. The way they're doing this with the gold is it's actually part of the image. You can see when you try to drag it away. Testimonials, why us, quote. And here's their accordion, so you can have, you see this a lot with frequently asked questions. Some counters, and then a footer, so that was the City Lawyer. And here's Wooden, and then we have one more after this. Okay, I'm scrolling down. And we've got some nice animations going on. Parallax effects. There's that motion and some opt-in elements. So that was Wooden. And let's take a look at Zen Life. Okay, and here we go. We've got a counter. We've got a quote. And we have these little graphs. And then we have a gallery. And in opt-in. So that is all 28 templates that come with Beaver Builder. Like I said, the new ones you're not going to see until they officially release version 1.8, but if you are a customer, you can go and you can install an alpha or a beta build before it's mass released. What's really nice about Beaver Builder, if there's in any of these layout templates, if there's a row where you really like that row, you could actually save that as a global row, and you can easily drag and drop it in any page that you want. So you can literally, it's very modular like that. You can take the best pieces of these different landing page templates, the best pieces that you like, and then you can piece it all together to be the exact page design that you want with minimal effort and configuring on your part. So anyways, that's a Beaver Build. This was just a video on the landing pages, not necessarily any of the features of Beaver Builder, but I intend on putting out more videos on that. Once again, if you want to buy Beaver Builder, I've got a link down below that's going to take you straight over to their website. Yes, you made it to the end of the video, which must mean that it brought value to you. So can you go ahead and click on the thumbs up down below? That'll help me out. And if you want more videos like this, be sure to click on the subscribe button right down below me. Now, if you want to find me on the internet, I've got a special Facebook group that I set up for people just like you that want answers to their WordPress website. And that's where you can find me, interact with me, and ask me questions. So go ahead and click on the blue button down below to join that special Facebook group. Now, I never want you to leave empty-handed, so I've created a free video course for you called the 3 Steps to WordPress Success. In this video course, you're going to really learn how to make your website shine, get the results that you want, and have it really stand out from the crowd. So to access that free video course, go ahead and click on the link over here on the right. You can also find me at WPCrafter.com. Make sure you check out my 60-minute website challenges. Those are very popular, and you can find those on the website as well. Hey, thank you so much for watching this video. I make these videos just for you, and I hope you watch the next one.